All right, Jits. You're probably like, wow, Gut, you sound like fucking dick right now. This is the loudest my voice has been in 1 week because this is me and J-Mo's flu game. For those that don't know, we're roommates. For those that do know, we got the flu. So we've been down horrendous the past week. I haven't been in the office. This is the first time. There's going to be a lot of coughing, but a lot of fucking. Yeah. How we doing?
What do you mean by that?
Back with Coach Gut. We have 105K today to spend on the squadron.
That Champions game last time was a good reality check.
All right. We're going to spend, I think, all of the 100K on one player, though, today because we need some superstar power on this team. So this is what we're looking at before we buy anyone. We have a solid O-line.
Okay. Let's be clear, though. That center was fucking ass. Luke Fortner.
Enough.
He was bad.
All of our line was bad that game. Sizzle block. Because we have a lot of options we can go. We can go like a stud D lineman. We can go with a stud corner. We'll see what's on the block. We don't really need quarterback anymore. For 105,000, we can be in the 94s, 95s. Right?
Okay. Who's our wide receiver three? It's Wicks, DK.
86 overall.
Justin Watson.
Justin Watson.
All right. Watson could probably get the boot.
This new Marquise Brown's not bad if we want to, like, have some extra coin. Spend the 40K somewhere else. 97 speed.
That's fast.
Solid route running. Nothing actually crazy, but.
Fast as fuck, boy.
Yeah, you get him on a whip route, he's taking it to the fucking crib. Chris Olave, this card just came out.
This base-ass looking card just came out.
Yep.
This looks like the most generic card.
It's a wild card Wednesday card.
6'1", 185. I feel like you should be bigger in the NFL as a fucking 6'1 wideout, no?
Alright, then what are we thinking?
I feel like the D line needs it. But it just feels boring because we don't like use or any of that, but it does need it.
Ooh. Oh, this Reggie is a fucking menace.
I'm perfectly fine with just spending. That is gonna look so cool on a thumbnail. No way he's better.
6'8", 300.
6'8". Yeesh. How big's Reggie? Not 6'8".
Reggie for 101. We'll roll
still
over.
Still got 4K to roll over.
All right, so we got Reggie. I'm going to put abilities on him, and we'll see him in the lineup. That had zero juice.
No. No, we're down bad.
Okay. All right.
Derek Brown.
So now the defense looks a little bit better.
Got 95. Is he our best player on defense already?
He's our best player in general.
Wow, I didn't realize we were making that big of a purchase.
Now we need to win again. We need another one. Because this team is destined.
We need
is down
like
horrendous.
An earned rage quit 300.
Yeah.
We need something
three
big.
Of them bad boys.
Or we need to learn how to do math.
That too. Or we need to not play champions.
That's, yeah.
All right. We're going to hop straight into this next game. We're loading into the game now. Julian, throw it up on the screen. If we win this game, we're going to be at a giveaway. $500.
That's a big giveaway.
I think. Or we're giving away a jersey. I don't know.
Look at them sexy three.
Yes, that's a nice big three. Okay.
Oh, okay.
One good player.
Okay. That was a big.
That was a jump scare.
All right. Lock in. Feeling healthy. Feeling good. 98
no,
Raheem.
Fucking, no, you're not.
Uh-oh.
Buddy. Let's.
All right. Come on, coach.
You have the right playbook.
Nickel.
Nickel, 3-3. He's an empty base flex. We're going to cover three. QB contain. You know the drill. He's Gardner Minshew as his quarterback.
Jesus, fuck.
He's going to run a fucking streak. With... No, he's not. Where the hell are you going to?
I don't know. I took the guy that was going up.
It's not your job.
Who am I supposed to take then?
Guy coming in the crosser. That's like,
oh,
okay, you're fine. Click on. By the way, that's Reggie. Reggie's making a difference already.
Oh my god.
No, dickhead.
You gotta speak.
I didn't even get this. I didn't even get out a word.
Enough sipping C4. Oh, Reg. Oh yeah. The run defense is so bad.
Good. Watch the running back. Watch the running back.
Yeah, I didn't know if I was taking him, the guy on the outside.
You're lucky as fuck.
To the left and up?
No, just to the left. Dude, D-line. Okay, take that crosser. Crosser, see it?
I'm not
dude, the minister
enough,
of fucking
though.
Defense.
I wasn't fast
having
enough.
Himself a day.
This guy might quit. I
don't know what's going on. What the hell?
No shot he's going for this, bro.
Here's the 85.
Fuck. That on me? I got to be better. Come on, fool, you say.
He's going to cut back. There we go.
Good D. Good D, minister.
Same thing. Left on the left. Left on the left stick, though. So left on D-pad.
Yeah, we got to be faster. Man.
Yeah, I just got to be better.
And thank God, whoever that is, broke that tackle. Lane. Yeah, because that gap. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. All right. Fine.
What you say?
Watch. Come down. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. You're blitzing.
Nah, give me 82, man. Give me this motherfucker.
Pick it off.
Oh, who is that? This is me and you, brother. Me and you. Let's make a fucking play. Ooh.
Oh, that's you.
Oh, my God.
You stupid fucking bitch.
Oh, that is gut-wrenching.
R1 down. R1 commit. Motherfucker. I ain't doing it.
Jameson.
Fourth and long. Flags.
The flu game ain't doing as well. All right. Back on offense. We're a better team on offense and defense, right?
No. When I let the QB open up the offense.
Well, that's on you to not let the QB open up at all. Run the ball. Whip routes, that's it. Gale, go away.
I love that that's like something you've learned, though. Don't return a fucking kickoff. What's a fucking wham?
HP I wham? Love that.
Me and the OC are on the same page right now.
All
right,
Heath Miller going to be in motion?
Heath Miller's about to lay the fucking boom on this nose guard. Yeah, Emmett's not going down.
That, like, I ran straight into the pile. Like, didn't hit a gap, still.
No, you don't often.
No.
Off, kid. Love that.
All right, can we eat a whole quarter and then kick it off?
Yeah, we can run the football, aka if you can see a hole.
Stretch or audible?
Let's try it. Cut it up.
God, I got no. Emmett. Oh, fuck. All right, we gotta dial. We need to stop here. You gotta communicate, coach.
Coach is fucking pissed. You know what's happening? R1 getting down fucking field. They cross, great fucking tackle.
Yeah,
kiddo.
That was good.
I think I said 3-3.
God,
we gotta
damn
switch
it
in some man.
Yeah, we gotta lock in.
Okay, get off cross. Go to linebacker.
What you say? Jesus Christ, man. That fucking tackle. One on one with the running back. Give that to me. Yep, bitch. How did he hang on to that? That was too late. Yep! Fucking James Conner on that pick. Who is that? That's I have no idea.
Safety. Sorry, free safety from the Chiefs.
Fucking go. Oh, some dude in the comments is like, don't disrespect Tremonti Connors or whoever the fuck it is.
Yeah, James Conner. Yeah.
All right. What's like protect the ball?
R1. Why'd you press R2 right away?
I panicked.
Triangle square streak. Okay, snap the ball.
Oh, God.
You have it now.
Oh, every time we do that,
we also gotta block the running back.
Yeah,
we gotta know that. We gotta know the adjustments, buddy. Okay, we're in like fucking week 5.
All right, 3rd and 9.
Imagine the fucking QB doesn't know the audibles.
We gotta worry about
Trey Y flex.
Go. What am I looking for?
Circle, and I'll tell you when. That's early, but we wicks.
Should we go for this
on our own 11? Fuck it, we got nuts. I'll run SE corner again.
All right.
We can do this. Okay.
Triangle on a streak. Yeah. Block the running.
Okay. Now put put Heath on an in route.
Oh, I got a black.
Okay.
Okay, man.
On an in route. In. Okay, now we're going to press this triangle X. Triangle X R1. What
the fuck was that? All right. Who am I looking for?
You're going to look for Wicks first, then Heath.
Okay.
Go. I'll tell you who's open. Heath will be open.
Wow. My fucking God. He just got sacked at the one.
Wow, we are in shambles.
What you say? I need a play.
What you say? Just got a contract. Yeah, he's a dumbass.
You gotta lock press, in today.
Press left on the D-pad, down the left stick. That would have done it. That would have done it. You don't need to dial in. Yet I'm the one trying to be the master of my mind. Us fucking losing by 14.
I know. We need a score here. We need points, and then we need points out the half. Get me a field goal.
Get me a field goal. Motherfucker, you don't know the audibles, and it's week 5. Like, how much coaching can I do for you?
We've
been in the same playbook.
There's a lot of audibles, okay?
We run the same 5 plays.
No, that's a lie. Last week we had a different playbook.
We went over this in the install in the preseason. We had an entire camp leading up to this shit. We get out of camp and it's like you don't know fucking anything.
Gun. We had a different playbook last week.
No, we did not. There you go. Buddy.
I got this.
That's the ready? Circle. And now. That works too. Timeout.
Heath, dude. God damn it. Yeah, it is on you, you fucking asshole.
I don't want to be that guy, but the circle is definitely open.
Okay. I stare down Heath the whole way.
Mix. If not, we're going to just see if Metcalf can get us a quick hook. Good timeout.
Woo! Wicks was taking too long.
Yeah, I saw that.
For Wicks.
Actually, look for Watson, then Wicks.
Watson on the streak?
Wicks. That's a lob pass if I've ever seen one. Why, like, Trayvon Walker's on it. We should have just ran a slant. Actually, put him on a fucking streak.
Emmett on a streak?
Russ.
And yeah. We're looking for Wicks still?
Wicks or Emmett, yeah. I'll tell you. Emmett.
Oh, my fucking God! Oh, my God! What a fucking call. What a tight window throw. Emmett is him. I mean, he needed to do that after that fumble. That's like what he should have done. Okay, I need to make this. So let's worry about that, I guess. Okay, that's it.
Kid.
We need to stop his ass. Come on, Tremonti. Here we go. That'll waste 4 seconds.
Running free on that deep. Okay.
Yep. Timeout? What, are we that confident in ourselves?
Let's see if we can get a pick. He's going to have 82 is going to go. He's going to literally be the trips wheel.
Damn, dude. I saw that shit too.
Okay.
Is that my guy?
Yeah. You don't need to go with that post. That safety's going to pick it up. Up on the left sec. You're going to have the second guy right there. You see him. You with him the entire time. Dub.
Oh, that was it. Minister. I don't even know if that was Minister.
No, it wasn't. It was Derek Brown.
We need a score. That was good. We need a score here. Bad.
12 seconds later.
Here. That's not the timing you needed. You needed, like, 10 years earlier, but it's fine. Like, when he crossed... What I meant by when it opens up, I meant when it opens up right behind the linebacker.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's good thing we're starting on defense this game.
I didn't get to pick it.
Well, let's get there. Okay, so we don't know what we're in right now. We haven't pressed R2 yet. Okay, we're in cover 3. Stop the run.
No shot. I'm gonna need to be better.
Always be the field side linebacker.
I don't know what that means.
What side is more field to?
Okay. How beach cross.
Let's go.
Yes, yeah. Oh, shot. He fell on that shit, bro.
I forgot G-Nub shot a goat. L1 on the left. Left fucking. Oh, whatever. I'm autistic. I can't get words out.
Come on, Minister. Or Derek Brown. Whatever.
Double tap on one. 82. 82. 82. There you go.
Okay. Okay. More. Oh, we needed that. We needed that so fucking bad. Oh, fuck. I don't know what I pressed.
Get out of it. Get out of it. Get out of it. Cover two. Oh, you're so cooked.
Stay listening.
I just called in a play, and the captain was like, nah, go fuck yourself, buddy.
This is my worst game by far.
Like, what the fuck was that?
All right, we just... Okay, that is massive.
No, it's not.
That is massive. We just scored twice. I know. No.
I think that's him just, like, dead-ass losing connection.
No, we did not just win that. They are going to be so mad. No. No. Oh, my fucking God.
They knew we were going to roll them. They knew I was
coming. No. No, they did not just let us win that.
They knew I was coming. We paid actors that were hiring.
Are we the greatest?
You're not. All right. That's a sad way to get a dub into the playoffs.
That's
anticlimactic as fuck.
You know, it's because we finally brought up that fucker's name.
Yeah, little Patriot 12 or whatever. I can't take you guys calling me little like that. Like, I'm a big boy.
All right, next episode 100? That is so bad. That is so, so bad. All right.
Get the mini rage quit lag out, 100K, base, whatever the fuck, bullshit. But then we're in the playoffs. Then we have massive stakes. So right now, if we lose this next game, then you guys get a jersey giveaway.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, five L's. But if we win this game.
Does that mean mom time? Or I think it's divisional round.
No, I think your mom has to sub after that.
I have no idea. I thought the 10 U up techs were due at some point.
Somewhere. Julian, throw it on the fucking screen.
We have no idea.
I don't know where I put that paper.
next one's playoffs. That's all that matters. Could be the best episode of the series or the end of it.
Or you could get your fucking cheeks clapped.
Like, you think the playoffs, it'll be like champion type people?
No. Okay. But it'll be a little bit better, probably. Like, people actually try.
People that made the playoffs. Shout out to Reggie.
Shout out. Reggie's the GOAT. Like, that's massive.
He's big.
Anyway.
Disrupted the internet.
Make sure to check us out on our personal stuff. And we will be back next time with another Coach Gut. Let us know in the comments what you want to see in other future videos. We'll get around to that. Ace.
Thanks.